This is Joe Nicasio, and the topic of today is business wizards are worth their weight in gold. You know, a business wizard is somebody that can turn your business around quickly, and they will bring to you strategies and tactics that are far beyond what the normal market charges. Many people think that business wizards are overpriced, and the opposite is actually true. They are worth their weight in gold. Why is a business wizard worth so much? Because a business wizard is going to give you superior ideas, superior advice, superior guidance, that it's going to deliver superior results at the cash register, in your process, in your happiness, in your overall effectiveness. If someone's mammoth mind and methods help you outperform your previous goals, help you outperform your competition, it's well worth the price. A true marketing wizard is a force of nature, and they're rare. And if you have a chance to tap into their unimaginable capabilities to help you grow your business, failure to take full advantage, if at all possible, is just not logical. You know, why would you want to keep your business income, your financial security, and your wealth on a limited trajectory when the same market opportunity under the eyes of a savant could double, redouble, even redouble again the result an average consultant would deliver? It makes no sense in business to settle for mediocrity instead of millions. Super consultants make as much as 50 times more than the average $200 an hour consultant. The determining factor for why does somebody get paid super good money as a super consultant is they have the ability to get consistent results. True business wizards are truly rare. True business wizards need to constantly be working on new ways to up their game, to learn new technologies, new understandings in the marketplace. They need to keep on top of their game. Having the ability to mastermind great outcomes and outrageous breakthroughs is not a piece of cake. It takes an enormous amount of mastery of a lot of disciplines to understand the implications, the applications, the assumptions, the probabilities, and predictive outcomes. This is only possible because of experience on the front lines of capitalism. True business wizard has a depth, a breadth, and a true empirical understanding of what moves people, what moves markets, what moves people to whip out their wallet. A true super consultant needs to have great communication skills. And we need to have great communication skills because we work with diverse kinds of people and diverse kinds of markets. Virtually all companies today, large, medium, or small, are becoming technology companies. And the applications and implications are far-reaching. The idea that super consultants are no better than their 1/150th priced average generic counterparts is simply misperceived. The truth is business owners that try and go at it alone they're really in for a tough future. Super consultants and business wizards do not charge by the hour. That's foolish. Even if I charge you $5,000 per hour and you go off and make millions of dollars as a result of that 1 hour of time, you are actually taking advantage of the super consultant. The super consultant, if they can help you make a quantum leap in your income, in your effectiveness, in your marketing, in your sales, in your numbers, why should they charge by the hour? It doesn't make sense. One of the things I'm constantly telling my prospects and clients is that 6 months with Joe will take about 30 years off of your learning curve. Superstar business brains do exist. And they are available to you. So here's a couple questions for you. Number one, where do these business wizards exist and how do you find them? And how do you find them before or instead of your competition? And question number two is how much will your business grow when you've got a super brain, super wizard, super coach, super consultant, super mentor backing your business and betting on your horse? I hope and pray you understand the profound implications of this message here, and I hope you figure this out before your competitors do. This is Joe Nicasio, your business coach, EmployeeEscapePlan.com, and the Business Happiness Blueprint.